Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So welcome everyone to the new series that we are going to start. So we are starting with a series on our course on introductory microeconomics. For those of you who are not aware, this is a course which is part of your semester one curriculum. So specifically, if I talk from the point of view of Delhi University, if you are from BA Honors Economics or if you have BA as your major course, or if you have BA Economics as a minor, all the students have a course, which is this one, the Introductory Microeconomics course. So everybody has to go through the course, irrespective of which particular category you fall into. So sabhi ke liye course relevant hone wala hai. So before starting off, what we would be doing is, we would be understanding the syllabus, what is it that we plan to do, what will be the frequency, where will you be getting the material. So all the housekeeping stuff that you need to get started, and what will be our approach through all these lectures that we will be doing. So, in the intro part, we will be understanding all of these things, and we'll start off with the basics today. So without further ado, I welcome you all to everyone who has joined or will be joining. So I know these lectures will be available on YouTube. So I'll just pretend that there is a class going on in front of me. So I welcome each and every one of you who is joining from different parts of the country. So I hope we'll have a very enjoyable and interesting and learning experience throughout the entire course. So let's start. So officially, welcome everyone to the course. A few things that would be important for you to note. Pehli cheez, every week I will be uploading two videos. So two lectures I'll be uploading. Right now, some of you might, I mean, I think most of you are during your admission process. Abhi enrollment hue hi nahi hai. We are starting a bit early. So every week I'll be posting two lectures. I will try to wrap up close to one chapter in a week so that things are ahead of time. That will be the schedule. So every week we'll decide which days, but today is the starting day, 30th of July. So we can decide which 2 days I will be posting the videos. I mean, it'll be informed in due course. Keep an eye on the community tab. I will be posting all the course related information or announcements, everything over there. So every week we'll be posting two videos. Her video ke related, whatever lectures or notes and anything which is there, which could be relevant. So book or could be interesting articles hue ya fir kuch exercise hui ya anything which could be relevant to the course will be available on my website, which is www.poonamkumari.com/learn. So all the courses that I'm offering, all of that information will also be available there. And there's a course, Introductory Microeconomics, that is available for free for everyone to enroll. So you can just click on that and get yourself enrolled. You'll just have to sign up on that, and everything will be accessible to you without any charges. So videos will also be available there on YouTube as well. But jo content hai, jo bhi PDFs honge, jo bhi notes honge, all of that will be available on the website. So if you want to access that, I would recommend you do that. But even if you're just studying here, that's also fine. I mean, if that's your goal. So those are the basic things that you can keep in mind while going ahead. So since I've already mentioned, this is a semester one course in Delhi University BA Economics curriculum, different courses ke liye. So course ko start karne se pehle, puri jang mein jaane se pehle, sabse pehle we should understand what the syllabus is, kya kya hamare reference books honge, or where you can find all of that. So let's do that. So usually, typically what happens is every single time there is a new course which is announced, jabhi bhi koi naya course announced hota hai. So Delhi University conducts different sorts of meetings, jahan pe alag alag faculties jo hai decide karte hain ki aapka course kya hoga, and they decide what exact book for which exact section you have to refer. So these were the minutes of the meeting for the introductory microeconomics course from last year, 2022, wherein, you know, what all topics you have to cover, all of that was discussed. So basic cheez kya rahegi, sabse pehle reference books ki agar main baat karu, so two books will be our reference books. First one is this book, which is termed as All, Asmoglu, Libsyn and List, 2017 edition. There is particularly, I mean, you don't have to be very, very firm about the edition. 2016 edition ya purane do edition, like ek do editions purane upar niche bhi agar aap dekhte ho, to content almost similar hai. So you can find these books online. You can just search this particular term, and maybe if you will be able to find the books, you can try that. And so this microeconomics book will be your reference. And there is another book, which is Dikshit, by Dikshit and others, The Games of Strategies. So this book will also be available, I think, online. Agar aap search karoge, so you'll be able to access that. So inke abbreviations hai All and DS. So jo bhi hamara syllabus hai, wahan pe is tarike ke abbreviation ka use karke sari books ko refer kiya gaya hai. So you can refer that. Ye hamare main books honge. Matlab aapka core जो कंटेंट है, जो कोर्स है, वो यहाँ से कवर होगा, एंड स्मॉल पोर्शंस विल बी फ्रॉम दिस बुक. ओके, एंड फॉर दोज ऑफ यू हु आर वेरी टेक्निकल रिगार्डिंग कौन सी यूनिट का कितना वेटेज है, सो दैट इज आल्सो मेंशन्ड यूनिवर्सिटी में कोर्स असेसमेंट में. ऑल्दो यहाँ पे 25 और 75 लिखा हुआ है, बट ओवर टाइम पूरे लास्ट ईयर में चीजें चेंज हो गई थी. सो 90-60 ऑल्सो हैपेंड. सो आई मीन जो नई मीटिंग्स के माइन्यूट्स आएंगे जब नया बैच लॉन्च हो, आई मीन नए एडमिशन्स हो जाएंगे, विच इज क्लोज, सो क्लासेस आर प्लान्ड टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 16th of August. सो ऑल ऑफ दैट, वेन एवर दैट हैपन्स, थिंग्स विल बी अ लिटल मोर क्लियर. और अगर इस सिलेबस में थोड़ा बहुत ट्वीक भी होना हुआ, सो दैट विल ऑल्सो बी अवेलेबल टू अस. सो वट एवर ट्वीक्स आर देयर, आई विल कीप मॉडिफाइंग एंड एडजस्टिंग थिंग्स अकॉर्डिंगली. बट राइट नाउ, टिल we do not have any new information, we have last year's information, I will keep using these references to cover the syllabus. Kuch bhi changes hote hain, I will keep updating as and when things go. Okay, so that is about the reference books. So ye aap online agar check karoge to aapko mil jayenge. All right, so course mein hamare paas main char units hain. First would be introduction to economic trade-offs. तो स्टार्टिंग ही यहाँ से होगी कि इकोनॉमिक्स होती क्या है, क्या पढ़ते हो, क्यों पढ़ते हो, कितने टाइप की होती है, किस किस तरीके के एनालिसिस हैं, क्या मेन फंडे हैं, क्या मेन आइडियाज हैं जो इकोनॉमिक्स को बाकी सारे डिसिप्लिन से डिफर करते हैं, क्या मेन की आइडियाज हैं, वो सब आप डिस्कस करोगे किस तरीके से. सो बेसिकली एक तरीके से जो सब्जेक्ट है उसकी फिलॉसफी को एक्सप्लेन करना इज वॉट हैज बीन डिस्कस्ड इन दिस एंटायर यूनिट, कि वॉट आर द कोर प्रिंसिपल्स, क्या कोर प्रिंसिपल्स हैं. कोई भी इकोनॉमिस्ट अगर होता है तो वो किस एंगल से चीज़ों को देखता है, क्या प्रिंसिपल्स यूज करते हैं, दैट इज द एंटायर डिस्कशन दैट विल गो ऑन. एंड इस चीज़ को समझना बहुत जरूरी है, क्योंकि स्टार्टिंग में यू नो वी टेंड टू स्किप थिंग्स एंड देन वी जस्ट जंप ऑन टू वॉट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट. लेकिन एक कोई भी एक सब्जेक्ट को अगर आपको समझना है, सो उसकी फीलिंग लेना बहुत जरूरी है. उसको समझना मतलब उसकी फिलॉसफी क्या है, व्हाट इज द लॉजिक दैट इज बीइंग अप्लाइड इन दैट एंटायर डिस्कशन. बिकॉज इन एनी प्रॉब्लम, इन एनी मॉडल, इन एनी सब्जेक्ट दैट यू विल गो ऑन फर्दर, इन इकोनॉमिक्स ओनली, यू विल ऑलवेज रन बैक टू द बेसिक्स. तो बेसिक क्या है, क्या बेसिक प्रिंसिपल है. आगे जाके आप देखोगे ऑप्टिमाइजेशन बहुत ज्यादा टर्म यूज होती है, तो ऑप्टिमाइजेशन बार बार क्यों यूज हो रहा है, क्यों चॉइसेस की बात हो रही है, ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स विल कीप कमिंग. So that all philosophy of how things work and why we are studying things in a particular manner will be discussed in this particular unit. And jab aap philosophy mein cheezon ko clear kar chuke ho, Then we will start, you know, introducing new technical terms, demand and supply, usse prices kaise determine hote hain, usse quantities kaise determine hoti hain, usse kis tarike se resources allocate honge among different agents, kaun market kitna elastic hai, kitna inelastic hai, consumer welfare kya hoga, producer welfare kya hoga, society ka total welfare kya hoga, deadweight loss kya hoga, ye sare technical terms we'll start understanding. So how does the market work? That will be the main funda for unit 2. And I think this is the unit which has the most weightage, which is 40 marks. So starting mein aapka pura philosophy or basic idea of how things are going. So that is there. And then the technical portions, all the new concepts ya thode bahut mathematical concepts jo bhi honge, wo sab aap is unit mein padhoge, which is how market work. Once you've done that, जब आपने ये सब कर लिया है तो एक तरीके से क्या हो गया कि आपका एक फ्रेमवर्क तैयार हो गया, एक ढांचा तैयार हो गया है. कोई भी एक घर बनाते हो तो एक फाउंडेशन बनाते हो और फिर एक ढांचा है, एक बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर है. फिर उसके बाद उसकी इंटीरियर डिजाइनिंग होगी कि इस वॉल पे क्या होगा, इधर क्या होगा, गेट कैसा लगेगा, ये सब चीजें. सो वंस वी ये फ्रेमवर्क हम ले आए हैं, ये सब हमने फ्रेमवर्क पढ़ लिया, उसके बाद फिर देन यू विल स्टडी कि अगर गवर्नमेंट टैक्सेस कर लगाती है तो क्या होगा, अगर सब्सिडीज आती हैं तो क्या होगा, प्राइवेट गुड्स के बारे में आप चीजें पढ़ चुके हो, फिर पब्लिक गुड्स क्या होते हैं. सो उस फ्रेमवर्क का यूज करके अलग अलग कॉन्सेप्ट्स को, अलग अलग चीजों को जो एज अ सोसाइटी अफेक्ट करती हैं हमें, उन चीजों को हम लोग समझने की कोशिश करेंगे. सो दैट विल बी द एजेंडा. सो व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, डिफरेंट पॉलिसीज दैट द गवर्नमेंट हैव. We'll try to apply all of those factors to the framework that we have done and try to see what are the consequences, kya karna chahiye, kya nahi karna chahiye, from different perspectives. So, ye aapke jo tino units hain, they will all be from your reference book, all, which is the Asmoglu book for the microeconomics, this particular book that we are referring to right now. So, ये आपकी reference book होगी and straight forward, there is nothing to skip. Chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 1 to 10 direct, all the chapters you have to study. And the language of this book is very, very easy. So, it's like a, मतलब, if you are someone who can read, I mean, it's a great idea to read. और बहुत अच्छे-अच्छे examples दिए हुए हैं. मतलब, एक intuitive way of thinking about how you can apply economics concepts in real life that you will get to see. Typically, क्या होता है? When we start studying economics, starting में बच्चे पहला chapter, दूसरा chapter बहुत अच्छे से पढ़ते हैं, सारे examples देखते हैं, but over time they realize कि नहीं, हमसे तो नहीं हो रहा है, या maybe course burden बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाता है. So what typically happens is people stop reading that, but it's a very good read, very easy language also, and has a lot of interesting examples. So अगर किसी को concepts, मतलब in general you try to cover through here or somewhere else, it would be my recommendation ki aap uske examples zarur padho, kyunki bahut hi ek connection feel hoga aapko ki ye concept real world mein kis tarike se apply honge, theek hai? So that is something that would be my recommendation, because it will make your study interesting and you'll not feel like you're mugging up things or it's very dry and there's nothing real world about it. So that is something that you could do, okay? So once we are done with that, so उसके बाद हम लोग थोड़ा सा twist करेंगे अपनी चीजों को, थोड़ा सा अलग तरीके से देखेंगे कि how people interact and how do people make decisions. So individual decision and interaction. तो strategic interaction क्या होता है, क्या क्या होती हैं strategies, लोग आपस में किस तरीके से interact करते हैं, उसको हम लोग games भी बोलते हैं economics की language में games. People have different, so there are different games wherein people are playing that game. They have different strategies. What is the outcome of that game? Different things will keep happening. So, ये सब किस तरीके से होता है? Strategic interaction को किस तरीके से सोचा जा सकता है? Multiple examples from the real world. We'll keep referring that. It's a very small introduction. It's not, मतलब जब आप आगे जाके courses पढ़ोगे, so there is a specific portion of game theory that is there. But this is a very sweet little introduction to how these things are going to go. So, ये पूरा portion, ये पूरा course ही बहुत introductory course है. और if somebody could read through the text, I mean, that will be great. बहुत ही अच्छे-अच्छे examples हैं, बहुत easy language है. बहुत अच्छा इंट्रोडक्शन होगा एक तरीके से, और हर चीज को छोटा छोटा इंट्रोड्यूस किया है. लेटर ऑन यू हैव कोर्सेज इंटरमीडिएट माइक्रो, आई मीन इंटरमीडिएट माइक्रो वन, इंटरमीडिएट माइक्रो टू, बहुत सारे डेप्थ में जाके आप चीजें करोगे, बट पूरा जो फिलोसफी है ऑफ माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स विल बी डन हियर. सो आई मीन द वे आई प्लान टू डू दिस पर्टिकुलर कोर्सेस, येस यू नो इट्स अ कोर्स फॉर सेमेस्टर वन स्टूडेंट्स, तो डेफिनेटली उस परस्पेक्टिव से तो चीजें होंगी ही, ठीक है. बट वन ऑफ द गोल ऑफ डूइंग दिस हियर ऑन यूट्यूब इज ऑल्सो टू एक्सप्लोर कि इसको थोड़ा सा और इंटरेस्टिंग और थोड़ा रियल वर्ल्ड किस तरीके से बनाया जा सकता है. सो जो जो रियल वर्ल्ड एग्जाम्पल्स हैं या जो चीजें बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग हैं, जो टिपिकली मे बी एक बहुत मे बी जो चीजें बच्चे यूजली स्किप कर देते हैं, सो माई गोल वुड बी टू ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस द स्टूडेंट्स टू दोज पर्टिकुलर थिंग्स, बिकॉज आई पर्सनली इंजॉय रीडिंग दैम एंड आई फील you will also enjoy doing that and it will make things more and more interesting. So my goal would be to keep introducing you to those interesting application of the concepts that we are doing through some way, through some case studies, ya fir, you know, some Excel, some real world example. I will try to keep bringing those things in front of you through this particular medium. So that will be the goal or the objective of how I would be doing this course, and I hope you would enjoy that particular strategy or tarika as well. So all right, and this final unit number 4 will be from your book by Dikshit, Games of Strategy. Iske do chapters hamare reference hamare ko refer karne hain, so that is all that is going to be there. Sabse zyada मार्क्स की यूनिट होगी यूनिट नंबर 2, एंड देन दिस इज अ स्मॉल लिटिल इंट्रोडक्शन, नॉट वेरी यू नो हैवी इन टर्म्स ऑफ द मार्किंग, एंड दिस इज द वेटेज फॉर यूनिट 1 एंड यूनिट 3. कोई भी चेंजेस होंगे इन द न्यू करंट बैच दैट विल बी कमिंग, सो आई विल कीप अपडेटिंग यू गाइज अकॉर्डिंगली. ओके, सो वेदर यू आर समवन हु इज फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी और नॉट फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी, दिस इज समथिंग विच वुड बी अ वेरी गुड इंट्रोडक्शन from the microeconomics perspective. Okay, so yeah, so this was your syllabus, and I hope you're all pumped up to start the course. I know I am. So yeah, so let's again reminding you of a few things. Every week we'll be posting 2 videos. All the material will be available on my website. You can visit www.poonamkumari.com/learn. So I'll also link this particular thing in my description box. I'll do that. And agar aapko koi bhi aur query hai ya koi bhi video ya koi bhi request aapko hai, so you can just post whatever that request is in my in the comment box. And I'll also attach a form in general regarding any requests that you might have. So you know, sometimes students keep messaging but wo bahut miss ho jate hain, so I'm just creating a form wherein in case you have any requests, koi video ya koi information, anything that you would like me to do, so you can fill that form, whatever request that you have, and I'll try to put my best efforts to present that thing for you. And there's no charges for enrolling in that course on the website. You can enroll it for free. All the information will be available to you. So welcome to the class, welcome to the course, and I will see you super soon. So this was just the introductory video, lectures. So the 2 videos that are there, this is apart from that. This was just the introductory class, जिसमें हमें पता चल जाएगी हम क्या trajectory लेने वाले हैं. So welcome everybody, and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you so much. Take care.